ELAS and the Library, Part 1, Introduction to Library Research. Hello, my name is Rebecca Hutchinson, and I'm the math librarian at the University of Waterloo. My job is to help you find information, to help you find books and articles. If you ever have a question about the library or research, please email me at r3hutchie@uwaterloo.ca. It is important that you learn about the library and research because in your math classes, you may need help learning something. You may want to learn more about a topic that you didn't understand in class, or learn more about an interesting idea you heard in class. You will want to find books in the library to do this. You may also have to write a paper or assignment in third or fourth year using information from journal articles. You will need to be able to find those journal articles using the library's website. If you want to have a co-op position or get a job after university, you will have to write papers and reports and communicate with colleagues. The information you communicate and use in your reports will have to be reliable. So you will need to know the difference between reliable, also known as scholarly, information, and inaccurate or biased information. These videos will teach you about the library and research. You will learn what is in and how to use the DC Library. You will learn about the library services and about scholarly articles, what they are and why it is important to use them. You will also learn how to find books and how to find journal articles. Please pay attention to these videos and take notes. These videos will help you with your class worksheet. Please play the next video, ELAS and the Library, Part 2, the DC Library and the Library website.